Doesn't mean you can stop him. Henry breaking free, heading to the end zone. Touchdown, Alabama.
Sure. Jake has plenty of time. Fires short, complete, caught. Touchdown, Foster. Henry. A burst up the middle. Derrick Henry. His second touchdown tonight. First and goal. Henry again, looking for the hat trick, and he gets it. Bama up by 3 scores.
I believe that Coker has certainly established himself.
Yeah.
Drake spins free. Kenyon Drake has room.
It's a block on the edge and tight ropes for a touchdown.
Out that way. This is Robert Foster. He's got room, and he wins the foot race for a 19-yard touchdown.
Tackles. That solid range.
Henry is in
to catch Kenyon Drake.
And now Henry again. Derrick Henry with his second score. They come after it. Alabama blocks it out of the back of the end zone. Ronnie Harrison with the block, and it's a safety for the Tide. Trying to create some room for Kenyon Drake. And he's to the 5. Dances his way to the goal line. Flipped right at the line, and he's in.
Harbor inside.
Here's Henry again, and he will take it in again. 28-yard touchdown run for Derrick Henry.
Coker looking far side. Flips it to Mullaney, who leaps and hurdles for a touchdown. Will become a factor in the fourth quarter. Coker keeps it. And picks his way to the end zone for a touchdown. Coker on the move, fires short, caught. Stewart, touchdown, walk it in. Now he's lined up to the right of Coker. Henry keeps it and cuts it back for a touchdown. So Alabama with 6:36 to play. We'll go for two to try to cut the lead. Stewart, the receiver, is at the top of that formation. Get a big hop, batted in the air. Still rolling around out there, and the Tide fall on it. Tony Brown or Cam Sims collected it. Coker this time rolls out, fires in the air, touchdown Mullaney again. One score game.
Coker under center, out of the I formation. Henry with the carry. And the size and the will. First down from the 15. Coker to throw, goes to the wide side. Has Ridley. Touchdown, Alabama. Harris fans on the block, though. Cooper to the end zone. Touchdown.
Before I believe that one.
Up the middle, huge. Henry, untouched. Touchdown, Alabama Crimson Tide. Oh, they come after it. They blocked it. Touchdown, Alabama. Minka Fitzpatrick, number 29. Play action. Coker looks deep into double coverage. He's got a man wide open. It's Calvin Ridley, and it's another touchdown for Alabama.
You knew it was coming about next week as well.
Georgia is at Tennessee next week, and this one's intercepted. Picked off by Eddie Jackson. Jackson still running. Looks for a block, gets it. To the 5, touchdown Alabama. Play action, Coker strolls in untouched. It's all Alabama all day.
High snap. They got the hold down, and Griffith got the kick up. Alabama from the 19-yard line. Play action. Coker pumped once. Airing it long. Man's there. Got it. It's Ridley. and nobody's going to catch him. Touchdown, Alabama. Coker sidearms it. Touchdown. Rushing touchdowns on the year. He's got 10 rushing touchdowns on the year.
State open. Here's Allen rolling out. Gets a block. Flips it. Too high. Intercepted. Down the sidelines. This is going to Minka Fitzpatrick, who strolls in untouched. 33 yards.
He did someone else, and Ridley has come through.
Ridley's bottom of the screen to the left. They hand it off. Oh, boy. Henry, nice move. He will stroll in untouched. 12th straight game in which he has scored a touchdown. Gets the snap from Ryan Kelly. Why not? Feed the big guy. Call it a touchdown.
No. Yep, you're right. Right. Just plowed through him, didn't he, at the end?
Pump once. Intercepted. Eddie Jackson has another one. He's fourth of the year, and he's got some blocking help. Kyle Allen can't stop him. There's another block.
Wow.
Cyrus Jones, and that one went 93 yards. Touchdown. 10. Here's Murray rolling out. Fires it deep, intercepted. Picked off by Eddie Jackson.
Here we go.
He's got a 93-yarder already for a touchdown in this ball game.
One.
Gain of 19. Allen pumps once, nobody open. It's intercepted. Picked off by Minka Fitzpatrick. Poor decision, and Fitzpatrick flying down the sideline. Touchdown, Alabama.
Well, he called you Mr.
Yes.
There's Henry back in the lineup.
Look at him, great tackle. Touchdown, Alabama. Coker, deep right side. Battle for the ball. Caught by Ardarius Stewart.
Up bottom of the screen.
Coker looks his way. Ridley, got it! That's Ridley in motion. They hand it off. They come left again. There's a block. There's a touchdown. Derrick Henry. Pressure. Fumble picked up by Alabama. A'shaun Robinson has it, first and goal. Crimson Tide.
Robinson is in. He's a blocking back to the left side.
Derrick Henry follows Robinson in. Touchdown, Crimson Tide.
He's playing a little bit safe on this play.
Griffith.
We don't want to fake.
Ooh. Henry, touchdown, Alabama. Henry, whoa, nice winder, helps him stroll in. Touchdown.
Glad I only drew a half line.
Blocked,
blocked, and it's live.
Logan Cook is on to punt, and Cyrus Jones is the deep man. This returnable.
Yes, better. Much more aggressive.
Jones. He's got the block. Now he's got an angle, and it's a foot race to the corner. Touchdown, Alabama. There are no flags. 0 for 5 on third downs. They need 5 here. Blitz. Coker inside. That's Ridley. To the 30. He gets a downfield block and heads in for the touchdown. Ardarius Stewart. Give it to Henry. Watch out. Watch out. Foot race. And Derrick Henry will win it.
Derrick Henry, the ball carrier.
Henry, stiff arm.
Oh, my goodness.
How do you like that?
I thought number 11, Kevon Coleman, had the angle easily on Henry, and he ripped right through the right of me, Eric Dickerson.
That converted defensive lineman. Start playing offensive line back in the spring, getting the start over Dominic Jackson.
Henry, he's to the 10. On his feet at the 5, he will power his way in for a touchdown from 17 yards out, and Bama's on the board. Howard lines up as the fullback. He will lead for Henry to the end zone. Touchdown, Alabama.
From the coaching staff, they know that he's got tremendous potential.
Line drive kick. That hit a Charleston Southern player in the foot, but that will allow Cyrus Jones to scoop it up to the 10, and he will walk it into the end zone. 43 yards. His, really speaking, at this time of the year, anybody that plays a bunch of snaps, not real healthy. Burns again. Low line drive kick taken by Jones. He's got a lot of room here on the near side. He's to the 30. He's to the 20. Can he do it again? Yes, he will. No flags. 78 yards.
He just swallows him up.
Try near side. That pitch is picked off in midair. Cyrus Jones almost had his third touchdown of the day.
We've seen this before, Dave. It happened earlier in the first quarter. Cyrus Jones was upfield so quickly, he almost took.
Ardarius Stewart in motion again. This is Henry cutting back to the right. Stiff arm out of the tackle to the 25. Cut back and cut down at the 15-yard line.
Heard it.
Yep. First down, Coker again goes deep, double coverage way downfield. Ridley is there. And O.J. Howard goes to the right, number 88. Snap back, Coker got a man open. Oh, what a catch. Ardarius Stewart, just like that.
Yeah, Coker's been a bit shaky, and that ball was not on target. Be able to play it close to the vest if they give up one here.
Play action. Coker dances right, goes in the end zone, man is open. It's caught. Ardarius Stewart. How about Jacob Coker?
Incredible play by Jake Coker. Signature play, maybe a load.
Henry. Punctuation mark.
Colorado State.
They come after it and they block it. And it's not saved. It will be a safety.
Trail. And the ball in the second half.
Yes, that's right. Coker going deep for Ridley and he's open. He has to wait on the ball. Wow, what a catch. And he made the catch.
Much better.
Up the middle she goes. Touchdown, Derrick Henry.
Play action. Well, they didn't even play action. Here's Coker. Pulls up, goes deep for Stewart. Stewart pulls it in. Touchdown, Alabama.
Touchdown!
Oh, he got it.
Spread it around. This is Richard Mullaney.
action on first down. Coker will take a shot. Ridley hauls it in. Three in the backfield. Henry. That's easy. Pure muscle. And Alabama strikes first. Coker, downfield shot. Howard is wide open, makes the catch, running free inside the 25. Colquhoun drove him out. Alabama bodies breathing heavily from the 12. Cook takes a shot, picked off. Jones along the sidelines. And Cook with a crucial mistake as the time pick him off for the first time with 6 seconds before halftime.
Burbridge makes a big play, the play before. Chris, that is textbook.
Coker. End zone. Ridley, jump ball. Incomplete. Edmondson was battling him and made the play.
King, there's
Mike DeFee.
After further review, the receiver got his right foot down in the end zone with possession. Touchdown.
What a play by Calvin Ridley, the freshman.
What are you going to do?
Mark Barger backed up to his end line here. Gets it away quickly. Jones is driven back. It's a nice punt, but he's got room. Cyrus Jones with a crease to the sideline. Still running. Touchdown, Alabama. Yards in the Tide can smell that title game. And they begin to feed Henry now. Nope. Lane Kiffin still wants a play action shot down the field. Ridley running free. Got a touchdown. Second 50-yard connection between Coker and Ridley tonight. I know you'll be ready. Oh, yeah. That wasn't what I was going for. As Drake gets the edge and shows the speed into Spartan territory. Cuts back. Still running. Kenyon Drake dragged down at the 10 by Colquhoun.
He keeps it together.
Henry cuts it back. Tries to bounce it. Gets past Calhoun. Headed for the end zone. Another touchdown for the Tide. The second for the Heisman winner tonight.
Here's that stiff arm. Look at him push away Calhoun. That is a big man at 255, 260 pounds. He just throws him to the side right there with that stiff arm that's becoming legendary. Wins as almost anybody in the country in the last 3 or 4 years.
Five 11-win seasons in the last six as Cook flips it down. Who's mobbed by his teammates, the senior, with his first pick of the season. Wow, what a catch.
How about him going up into the air, making the play, and then getting his foot down. Look at Kirby Smart's trying to make a play on the ball. He's over here. Nick's right there. Oh, he makes the catch, gets his knee down for the interception.
On third and one, Henry again makes a cut, off and running. The Heisman winner in the open field, headed for the end zone.
Swanson.
He got seven on first down. Now rolls, pump fakes, and looks to throw downfield. It's intercepted. Picked off by Eddie Jackson, who baited the quarterback and creates the first takeaway of the night. Big defensive lineman in the formation, lead blocking for Henry, who just dives to Pater. Robinson and Reed, those studs on the D-line, making it pretty easy for Henry that time. An ugly line drive kick that is no good. Two by two look. They fake it to Henry. Coker loops it downfield. Howard is wide open, and the tight end will waltz to the end zone.
blitz against a confused secondary.
And the confusion's right here. You have two receivers into the boundary, only one defensive back, but this safety right here, TJ Green, not reacting, and you can see the receiver, the big tight end, actually slips downfield. A blown coverage.
And this one is good.
Tied driving 64 yards and 8 plays. The big 3rd and 11 conversion to Stewart, the key play. And now an onside kick. Griffith, and it's caught. And Alabama's got the ball back.
Marlon Humphrey, the corner, and a perfectly executed little pooch kick.
Drake spelling Henry now. And Coker
looks downfield again. Wide open is Howard for his second long touchdown tonight, and the Tide reclaim the lead.
And that quick response does cut into the lead, but now the Tigers defense is going to have to stop Henry and company. Drake makes a cut, gets the corner. Look out, Kenyon Drake can fly. Eludes the kicker and will not be caught. Touchdown, Drake! 95 yards! They flip it to Howard. And the big man gets the edge and gets crumpled again. O.J. Howard, tight roping, and shoved out inside the 20. Henry, no, stuffed, stopped by Clemson.
Remember, Clemson cannot stop the clock.
But a great effort by Dodd and those guys. Now they caught a touchdown. So a very delayed signal. And Alabama may have just finished business in the national title game.
This is on the field. Runners both the play to go.
I'm trying to see where.
He's still spinning.
Did he reach across there?
Boulware's grabbing for the ball as Henry tries to extend it across. Again, it's just the front of that white line. And there's the spin.
Oh, yeah.
And yeah,
he's in.
How about that, Kirk? This tussle back and forth. It comes down to a second and third effort. Henry's having his hair grabbed on the play. He's spinning and just reaching the ball inches across that goal line for perhaps a clinching touchdown.
After review, the ruling on the field of touchdown is confirmed.
Hugel, with more guys to the right, kicks it that way. Ball takes a kangaroo hop, and it'll go out of bounds, and Alabama will have it one kneel down away from a national title.
Even Chris.
Finally, oh
yeah,
boy,
I got him.
Some crimson Gatorade. They did a good job.
Fourth championship in Tuscaloosa, fifth if you include the championship at LSU. Put him up there with the all-time greats.
Alabama back on top of the college football world. Another building block in this dynasty. In the desert tonight, a very famous hero, a man who's waited a long time to seize center stage, O.J. Howard. Richie Ragland, that defense had to work hard to stop the brilliance of Deshaun Watson. Two buddies who became friends in New York at the Heisman ceremony, Watson and Henry. First, we have the hardware to hand out, and for that, down to John Saunders.
And now, it's my pleasure an honor to present the national championship trophy to Coach Nick Saban and the Alabama Crimson Tide.